The story about the cow starting the great fire was made up by two newspaper reporters. They admitted it. They made it up to sell more.